Gentlemen, let's take a look at lung cancer. Lung nodule versus a cancer. What's going on here? A solitary nodule. Remember, just because you find a nodule within, let's say, a CT, you have to be careful, don't you? Because that density that you're going to find, it could be a number of things. If it's a small density that you're going to find, and there's many, 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 many of them, you're a little worried now because maybe that's metastasis. If you find a large nodule, and it's rather white and calcific, you might be thinking along the lines of granulomatosis with polyangiitis, or granulomas in general. But if it's solitary pulmonary nodule, a single density, found on imaging studies such as a CT, in which it's less than 3 centimeters in diameter. Now, as a general rule, that 3 centimeters you can apply in many places, include the nodule that you find in the liver, that you might find with cirrhosis, micro-macronodule. They're surrounded by normal lung parenchyma, solitary pulmonary nodule. This is not the cancer.